subscribe to our channel and ring the bell and you're notified. Bye.
Welcome back to class. This art really requires you to use your compass and your ruler and your rubber where need be. So it's like another class if you have not used it for a while. It's now time for you to love this geometrical set and use your compass. Now, the art that you're going to make, I used a 60 centimeters by 30 centimeters. That is 2 feet by 1 foot. So I have 10 sections, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And in each section, I did 9 centimeters. So the first thing is identify the middle part and make this line. But it has to be 9 centimeters. You skip 8 centimeters, measure 9, skip 8, measure 9, skip 8, and then measure 9. On this side also, the same thing. You measure 9, you skip 8, then you measure 9, and the trend continues. So at the end of the day, we have a radius of 4 centimeters here. It's a radius, yes, which adds to a diameter of 8. 8 and 8. So at this point, we have 8 centimeters space, 8 centimeters space to this other side. Now these 9 centimeters, you will further subdivide them into half a centimeter. Use your compass. There is the ruler. Measure half a centimeter. And then on your line, mark the half centimeters. This is where you will be nailing, you will be putting your nails. You will be hammering your nails. So you will have a total of 18, 18, 18. Yeah, they will be symmetrical. They will all have the same number of nails. Then hammer your nails and you're ready for the project. Welcome.